Tonight, new information on a train derailment this week in Donna. The rail car carrying rolls of paper came off the track Monday. The executive vice president for Rio Grande Switching Company says the incident was track related. We're told the rail is inspected weekly and meets current standards. No one was hurt. That portion of the track is back in service.